kava guo he ka.
O mia gihani ma fono ki moana.
She's gonna drink it.
According to Fatapo, they are fear that I might. My Talamaro for Noah, a fair to be Fatomia Pedi. My respects to all our ancestors and all our people of Tonga, especially the monarchy and all our ha'a. And allow me to say some few words on the meaning of the kava ceremony, because we've just finished the kava ceremony for Nokimwana, and I think it's only fair that I say something about the meaning of the kava ceremony. Eh? Well, the kava ceremony, in my understanding, is the symbolic of our culture and heritage. It's like a ceremonial ritual that binds all our Tonganness together. It represents the land, the people, the culture, the traditions, eh? Our Tonganness. Eh? It also composes elements of what make Tonga or the Kingdom of Tonga very, very unique, and passes down through the generations. Eh? It also strengthens our character and commitment to our tradition. Eh? It began with a leprous woman, you know, a leper, eh? That was offered by her parents like a sacrifice as food to their king. Eh? So whatever happened, but that action in itself illustrated the Tongan four pillars for centuries. That's where we came from, eh? For centuries. Which is, that's the Fa'ikave Gola in Tongan. Eh? It's like the four Tongan virtues, if I may say. So the first one is Faka'apa'apa. Faka'apa'apa, which means respect. Eh? The second one is Lototo, which is humility. And the third one is Mamahi Imea, which means commitment. And the last one, the fourth one, of course, is Tawhiwa. It's keeping good relations, eh? Keeping the relationships, your relations with your parents, with your friends, with your family, with Tonga. So in your case, Fonokimwana, why you have the kava ceremony? Because of your achievement. You have an achievement of a milestone in life, in your life. Eh? Being graduation from university, and also the recognition from the New Zealand government inviting you to Wellington and giving you an award. Eh? See, those things, those are huge things, events which happen in your life. Eh? And now that you've received your kava, it's like receiving your identity, receiving your ancestors, receiving everything Tongan to your life. Eh? And now you move forward to the future. You know, like we've been Vikings of the Pacific for centuries, you know, almost 1,000 years. We ruled the South Pacific, you know, the South Pacific Ocean. Eh? We had a Tongan Empire, you know. So now you have that mana, you have that magic to move on with life. And it's appreciation of both ways. You appreciated the Tongan part of you, of yourself, and the Tongans appreciating you. It's like the Tonga, the whole of Tonga, the family, in your kava ceremony saying thank you for all your effort and your achievement in life. And likewise, you are saying thank you for your ancestors for being there before you, making you the person now.
So nice to be the Tambala.
To my weather.
Wow.
Welcome to the priest, and what should I call you?
Welcome to the what?
New next year, Miss Hila. Mm. 2020 is Miss Hila.
I'll rub it every time before I take a video.
And here we are preparing for what you call this? The kava.
Where you sit in the middle, that's called the Olovaka. That's the place where the king or the noble or the fahu or whoever sits there. On your ceremony, you sit in the middle because you are the person of the moment. You are the highest person in the kava ring. You remember, they probably watched the video. You were sitting in the middle, there were matapules on the sides and then the towa at the back. Eh? The toa is where the soane was doing the kava bowl. You know? See, the toa got to be straight ahead opposite you, you know? That means you are the olovaha, you are the eiki, you know?
Toka kava! Otae toka kava! Otae veumuhura! Otae veumuhura! Ratumai!
kava na toki.
Buat, buku mari baga palu. Kava kiki mawa. Ya we have mawai.
Mawai.
Kotoa, buat hama oleh aku. Rabe e motua ni mehala. I took for no and I fai. I'm a tall for a fora. I ulua fa. Masiva, kakai. Ihe ilo. Ihe au fai. Koe a vie fia e motua ni tō ngā koe. I pipi ne koe ni he orobaha. Kone lava. A peinga he marae o ako. Te au fie fia e whanua. Ngai taa katoa. Tau ki tik tak. Tau noko. Te ki whanua koe ni katoa ngai. Tage iaharea e te eunga ki me ala. Whakokonga e atipe tapa ke tamai. Whakokonga maro pe ke tapa ke whae. Ke te whiwhine. Whamoe namoa. Namoa koura. Ko whae me te tuona. Wharehanga. Ka maa i tapa ke ke. O natura. Ka hirio. Ka lau maari. Ko ia e whiwhia ahoni. Whakatawanga pe pili moe hara. Ke toi whakaibia koe pe a whakea te otua. Pangahi aho. Koe ngai koe whatongia. I whamiri. Kai mai whanua i tupo. Kwa au si ake pekulea pi mwehala. Ai fie fie e motu ai koe ngai koe orowa e aho ni. Kune loto tō. Kane roto mahafrana. Ke pine I aki ene kirifak matai tohi na wasipai I nuchina. Ake tari kakato. Angai hi o wau e whanua. Ai o kutawi henia e I efi a pine. Kwa maro atu. Kato e kuplot. Kwa mwaya kwa mataa kule. O hien. Ke pakalangi langi. Ai o fine koe ni. Ako e panau tama pia kumo utoro. Kama penua tupo dengan tak kotor. Dia beri mak malanga kau ketawa.
Kalau kefawe bo pulonga, lo biambo muni balu. Aku afio tahu beu beat beri lo. Oh wow. Pou mama. Ki fono nga hatangat. Kalo kamu ke olo baha. Foka ke inge iya. Kamu e mala di waha. Kamu ke olo foka fea ngai. Sobio e fatong iya. Mala di waha. Tapi gara-gara ini gua tak kalau wa, bertumbu-tumbu ya, etala, kota Fonua, tapi gara Alofina, tapi gara Alofini, tapi gara Towa, tapi gara Wangai Towa, ya pot. Aku juga aku pun suka fita. Saya kurang hilang ni. Kalau nuh hewan ya aku. Kalau wah kalau tak tahu fia fia. Kalau aku nak tukul to. Nai kai ke fai ngofu aku nomatu aini. Nak efektif lagi mono pelta. Enak aje dek boh-boh ber pakai tua gaul ikun. Weh halah, nak fikir tak? Tepung aje tak fia-fia. Tepung hitam aku nak fikir. Aku lawak mama, oh potong. te ue whola o mai tautahi. O whola whola ia he. U laki whaa. Tala ki tonga eiki. Kai te whaha tau. O mea beua kou tokan gai go lotu pepa moea. Ta koe o koka kua hokai go ia. O maa mangi ia tau loto whare aho. La tae oua ho pou pou pa moe lotu. E kehe tala noa aho. E ku whaka folo fola. Ai aho ni. E o ngoe pou ye tau loto. Tala noa e saa mea ki ai. Me whanau, o inasi ia mea sikoua. Me totogi kone omi, koe fua ia o manawa. A koe a tāpua ki tala me munua ia hod. Me maa mangi a tala to whare whakapo uri. Me ta kau he lau. Ie maa maa o iro. Wata wange. E ho koe mama koe ni. Ma ani, kuri olive takatakai o talo topari. E la wai hata tangata. O pe unga. Ma boi fononga anga. Malo e tau hita malerei. E nage mohe. Yake tou he tua bō. O whakasi o ho tama. Ahon. O ikuna whee ngā. Ka ko ke mau e nonga. Ma tawange ke o tua ko ona ngai tāpua ki. O whaka koroa koe. E hoko e māma ku tau whewhia e ahoni. E te hulu hulu. E whanonga ku tau whai. Yai o whala hiat.
I had the first speech, and there was the speech of your father, you know, of Peter's side, and all your palang and mehekanga and all that. And the speech that Paya Filimuhala was the family, Halawa's family. So there's only two speeches. One from the father's side and one from the family's side. And if people watching the video, we were just thanking the mother's family for helping you and, you know, nurturing you and looking after you. Empire, likewise, sharing the father's side, you know. So it's a, as I said, like the fight kawe kola, it's whakapa apa, humility and commitment and keeping the good relationship. So everybody is respecting each other. It's the Tongan culture, you know, like what happened if they watch the video. It's everybody's so humble. Right? So of course, in some other culture, they say, well, yeah, we did it, we are not you, but, you know. But in our culture, that's why it's so powerful.
How can my attention one? Kau main biar mula ngai kau kau. Kau mui,
kava guo he ka
o mia gi he ni ma fono ki mo na
she's gonna drink it.
koe aho, whakangalo mata ai aho koe. E kua o whetaia ki e lotu, pea mo e whanua. Mo kainga mo famiri e soka mo oni ki he lava mea kua ke whai. E a buikai ke whai ai ha pāta pātai a mo ha fie fia tūnga ko ha lava mea maka tūnga i he hivi whakai tangata. A koe aro ofa e o tua mafi mafi kua ne soka kolo a ki koe. E a koe taha koe i he famiri I he tūnga o kuke i ai. Ko tūnga ngā peia fie fia e whāmiri, he fia fikoini, ko e lava mea kua ke whai. Ko e nā whonua. Mau kau whakataha pia mō tō ngā whāmiri. He kau ngā fie fia. He lava mea kua ke whai he malae oe ako. Ake mana tu, o nā ke pore pore ke pēr ko hoa hivi whakai tangata. Ake pore pore ko alo o whaia e o tua, ko ne whakakoloa ki koa. Ma uena, ko ho mau loto o ia mo e mau ofa ki a te koa.
Well, the role of a matapule, matapule is like a speaking person. Eh? See the eiki or the nopon is not allowed to talk in a kava ceremony. So he's got a matapule and he speaks on his behalf. Even the king, you see the coronation, the king sits in the middle. The king doesn't say anything. His matapule is the one speaking on behalf of the king. Eh? Well, that's a very historical, unique practice in our Tongan culture, because our kings and our eiki are so sacred. You understand? There's a long history about it, but I'll just touch on it. Our first king came from heaven, called Aho Eitu, was the son of God Tangaloa. Eh? But Aho Eitu had a mother on the earth. Eh? So that's why they don't speak, because they're just like gods, eh? And Ota Tamatapule will do the speaking for them. Eh? So the people that sit on the kava ceremony, Pulotu Katoa is the main Matapule, commanding and directing all the ritual. The kava Soane was doing the kava, and Halatu was doing the Angai kava on the sides of Soane, and Mika. You remember Mika? Mika, Christina, Tina's son. They were doing all those. And those two would be doing the pouring of the water to the kava to mix. And they also doing the cutting up of the pua. That's their role. And then, of course, we got those beautiful, lovely ladies from Koloma that serve the kava. Eh? They come with the cups and serve the kava. And those girls are Swanese daughters. Eh? So what's all in the family? You have a very rich family, cultured family, and it's not just for now, it has been from the past, as I said before, and it goes back, and your line goes right to the Farafisi, and to Tonga, you know, you have a very royal line, eh? But we won't talk about that probably on another video.
Grandpa.
fish.
Thank you. Ramarot. Ramarot, you can wear for a fair night, go fight if you're going. If you're in with one, Lava get out for a long eye. Lava may go fight the Hina. Without time, Marie, hey. The time that I'll be able to rub it, the honey, the Hogoto Tonga of FTA. Fire for a bit of a more fifth year. I hear the feet. Oh, time, Maria, I might get it. Thank you, Pinky Melo. Yamu Kaina, my family, the feet. Lava get out for Iroma. I do not go ahead, my fifth year. Lava if I don't know if you're finished, I'm a father to I am. I got a hotel with woofing money, ma. By fear. That's a hidden. You can have a big boy, so I'm not going to be a man. No man, I'm going to be a man. The hidden pain, I get up for a cat in my. He get over.
He get over. Coffee tight.
When you have that kava ceremony, and you have that energy as well, you can encounter the world, you can confront anything in front of your life, right?